All right, let's show you how it happened.
To the circle.
Get on the board first on the power play. You're probably thinking 29-96. Nope, JT Compher with a little help up top.
Nice little deflection. It, again, he's trying to go backdoor right through the crease over to Miko, but friendly, nice little bounce right here. Right off the stick, shelf. Nothing the goalie could do there.
Well, it didn't take the Buffalo Sabres very long to respond. Megnas going to lose his guy. Paterka open. McDonald can't do anything, and neither can Georgie.
Again, like, what's Georgie supposed to do here? Again, you'd really like to see McDonald at this two-on-one just take pass. If you're gonna give something up, let the goalie take that shot, take that pass away.
Avs took three penalties in the first. This one would bite him. 15 seconds to go. Tage Thompson, big, lanky, whoop, and in.
This kid just keeps scoring highlight reel goals after highlight reel goals. Again, I said it before, Gorgiev, he has to come out and challenge the shot. He can't stay deep in his crease, and at that point, he's begging for help from his teammates.
So 2-1 Buffalo. After one, we head to the second. This is where things got interesting because the Avs got a 5-on-3 back-to-back penalties in a big moment. And that's when MacKinnon takes over. An absolute snipe. Top shelf, and we are tied.
I mean, the velocity on that wrist shot is like he took a slap shot. It's just so impressive. And I mean, I don't even know if there's much of a screen there. Maybe there is, maybe there isn't, but I don't even think if the goalie saw that clearly, he was gonna stop it.
Same power play. 2-2, passing crisp. Lekkonen hanging around. Backhand, money.
Massive reason this play even happened. At the beginning of this highlight, Cale Makar keeping the puck in at the blue line and immediately making that backhand pass to Miko. And then the rest is history.
Cale Makar looking like Nathan MacKinnon. Like, I'll just find the real MacKinnon. He knows what to do.
Again, his skating ability, Cale to jump up in the play, push defenders back, just opens up a complete lane for Nate to walk right down the play.
Well, anything you can do, I can do better. Sabres get their 5-on-3. Watch this shot by Dylan Cousins. Watch now. It's impossible.
It's impossible, but watch this at the top here, Thompson. Just that little opening his blade to make it look like he's gonna shoot for that half second to be able to slide it over. Gorgiev has to come out and challenge that, has to.
JT Compher wants two, and he's get two.
That is pretty to watch. Just the fact that he can one-time that puck coming across his body. Usually you don't one-time pucks going the opposite. You're coming the other way, smacking pucks in. But the fact that he could get that off so quick and just go bar down like that, that's impressive.
Ice Crew going to have to change the nets later tonight. Probably watching the Bills game. 7 seconds into the third. Set play. Watch how pretty this is. Win the draw. Off the boards. Fresh ice. Alex Tuck. Five hole.
Again, Dave's is shaking his head going, I cannot believe this is happening to me right now. Because he's trying to gap up on Tuck, and then all of a sudden, boom, flying by him. And again, Gorgiev, he wants to come out and play that puck. Poke it into the corner. He can't do that. He's too far out of his net. End of story.
Huge moment right here. Miko, he knows where to go to the spot. Watch him hit the brakes like,
whoop.
And little space, little opening. That's a killer. That's when you pack up your stuff and say, all right, let's go home.